This video explains how to connect a new ReefATO Plus to your mobile device. Open your ReefBeat account by filling in the required details. Set up your first aquarium, then press Done. In the Select Connectivity pop-up window, choose the Online option. To add a new device, press Connect Devices. Scroll down and select the ReefATO Plus. Go to the ReefATO controller. Press the Settings button for about 5 seconds, then check that the controller's indicator light is blinking. Go to the device's Wi-Fi settings page. Select the ReefATO and enter the password, which is password. Press Join to continue. You may get a pop-up saying that you don't have internet access. Confirm your approval. You will be reconnected to the internet later in the process. Once you are connected, return to the app. Press Next to continue. Success! This is a final check that you have connected to the correct device. The serial number listed here should be identical to the one on the back of the controller. Press Next to connect the device to your home network and ReefBeat Cloud. Select your Wi-Fi network and enter its password. This will take a few minutes while the device connects to the network and registers itself on the ReefBeat Cloud. Press Join to continue. ReefBeat will now update the latest firmware to the unit. If an onboarding error occurs, you will see this screen. It is most likely that after connecting the ReefATO to your home network, your mobile device automatically connected itself to a different network from the ReefATO Plus. In order to resolve this issue, follow the online instructions. Once all is in order, your new ReefATO Plus will be connected to your network, the ReefBeat app, and the ReefBeat Cloud. If you like, you can rename it, or just press Done. Now you can set up your ReefATO Plus. First, set your tube height. If your ATO pump is placed higher than your tube holder, set the height to 0. Otherwise, measure the vertical distance between the pump's tube connector and the highest point of the tube itself, set it, and press Next. Now set your tube's length. Measure the approximate length of the entire tube from the pump to the tube holder, set it, and press Next. The reservoir volume monitor notifies you when you are running low on RO water. Switch it on or off as you wish. If you toggle it on, set the volume of RO water in your reservoir. Press Done, then press Next to continue. Toggle off the autofill if you want the ReefATO to start working later. Press Done to continue. Enter your calibration code, which is found on the cable connecting the sensor to the controller. Press Set to continue. Now set your temperature monitor. Set your tank water's desired temperature range. When you're done, press Save. Now set your leak detector. Toggle the emergency shutdown on or off as you wish. Press Save, and you are good to go. Enjoy your new ReefATO Plus, and thanks for watching.